Hello, my name is Dr. Carlo Oger, and I am the Medical Director at Cartersville Medical Center. And in this video, I want to bring awareness to sepsis. September, as this slide shows, is the Sepsis Awareness Month. And there are some facts that you need to know about sepsis. Sepsis is a leading cause of death in America. There are 1.6 million cases of sepsis every year. Sepsis kills someone every 2 minutes in the United States. 258,000 Americans die every year of a disease that most people have never even heard about, sepsis. Sepsis mortality increases each hour without fluids or antibiotics. Treating sepsis as a medical emergency could save as many as 50% of patients suffering from this condition. Systemic inflammation with a source of infection is defined as sepsis. Sepsis plus organs not working or organ dysfunction is called severe sepsis. Sepsis and a low blood pressure that does not respond to adequate fluid hydration is termed septic shock. Sepsis cases are increasing at a rate of 9% every year. Treating sepsis in the first hour is critical, but the first 24 hours can be decisive in the health or even mortality and morbidity of that patient. So, you have to know the signs to know sepsis. This is probably the most important slide and the most important thing I can bring awareness to, because identifying SIRS, systemic inflammatory response syndrome, will help identify septic patients much earlier, therefore begin therapy much earlier. So memorize these and know them by heart. You only need two of the following signs and symptoms: temperature that's too high or too low, 36 or less, 38 or more, a heart rate more than 90 beats per minute, a respiratory rate that's too high, 20 per minute, or a PaCO2 of less than 32. A white blood cell count of more than 12,000, less than 4,000, or more than 10% immature band forms. If you have two or more of these, the patient has systemic inflammatory response syndrome. If the patient has two of these and a potential source of infection, a cough, abdominal pain, dysuria, now they have sepsis. Know that. We used to think that sepsis was a patient who was an extremis, very ill. No, a patient with a bladder infection, 100.1 temperature, and a heart rate of 95 beats per minute, by definition, is septic. Code sepsis refers to patients who we suspect sepsis, and we're going to act quickly by ordering the appropriate workup, blood work, lactic acids, chest x-ray, blood cultures, urine culture, and so on, but most importantly, early treatment. By administering antibiotics within the first hour of identifying the sepsis and administering adequate fluid hydration, which is as much as 30 milliliters per kilogram. Stop sepsis means save lives. September is the Sepsis Awareness Month, and September 13th is the National Sepsis Day. So this video hopefully will bring some awareness to it. Know the signs and symptoms of systemic inflammatory response syndrome, identify sepsis early, and we will save lives. Thank you. Thank you.